is when we're trying to get the concept for tonight's concert, we were thinking, you know what, it'd be nice now to have an operatic singer. And Mary Colletti spoke to mind straight away, and I think she's a fantastic singer. I've worked with her for a number of years now, and it's been a long time since I played with her, but I remember playing her years ago, and she's a fantastic singer. She would be a student also of Veronica Dunn, who would have been a friend of the Monsignors. So there's a beautiful link there. Mary's going to sing an operatic medley, which I suppose represents the Italian experience that Monsignor would have had. I'm sure he would have attended one or two operas, a few soirees. So we have Mary, and accompanying Mary, I was thinking, when we get to accompany Mary, and then I got a phone call saying that Cormac Dineen would accompany Mary, and I was thinking, it was Cormac Dineen, and he'd be the grandnephew of Hugh O'Flaherty. So I was thinking, oh, this is lovely, this is all working out very well. So if he'd give a warm applause, please, for Mary.
Thank you. word to Father Maria. Come with me by no wisdom.